So if it fucking works, just making sure the stream works. Okay, we good. Okay, attempt number two. Fucking goddamn. Let's go on Twitch. So this time, what I did. Let's see if it works first. Okay. This time what I did was I uninstalled the game completely, reinstalled it in standard mode, so it's not HD, it's just full standard. Expensive as fuck, though. Yeah. Tell me it's not working. Is it? Are you serious right now?
All right, Black Company. We've lured the NPAA's air force out, but the area is still heavily reinforced. You'll need to take over their base and wait for reinforcements. Good luck. They don't take prisoners.
I think there's a problem. Let me know in the chat.
Black Company, new objective, quickly. Enemy supply trucks are leaving the area. Our jets will provide flares to mark their locations. Move to intercept and use whatever force necessary.
I know exactly what's going on. Okay, windowed mode, apply, because this shit's annoying. There we go.
That's the enemy base. They started genocide from here, and it's time to stop them. Incoming!
Time.
Damn it! Don't lose the base!
Okay. Alright, one sec. Sorry if I'm fucking around right now. I'm not really focusing on the game because I'm just trying to see on my phone if the stream is working. Okay, it seems to be working now. Fuck. I had to have it on windowed mode because of this fucking problem. Fuck this up. Fuck. Why does the frame rate, like, get completely fucking demolished in Windows? Like, the frame rate is like 18 FPS because of this windowed mode shit. What I hate is that I can't, like, cancel the match because, well, I can't. That's what I fucking hate. So, why is that on? Why? It keeps fucking putting itself on. Field of view, like I said, fucking reduce that shit. Or else it makes my shit go all fucking frame rate issues. Now that you keep that all the way. Fucking that shit fucks the goddamn. You know, the frame rate's fine. But the stream is probably not fine. See, that's why. There's a problem with this game, yo. There is a fucking problem with, like, streaming this game. I'm fucking looking at it, you know?
Well done,
to
Black
be fine. Keep a lookout on that, but. I don't know if it's just me or.
Incoming! Incoming!
I'm looking at the stream and it's like if nothing's moving.
Ammo rack damage!
Okay. Oh, never mind. What am I getting shot from? This guy's not even looking behind.
Target eliminated! Incoming! Driver, move!
Driver,
move.
Identify. Hostile tank.
Holy shit.
Incoming!
It's so hard to, like, get the game to stream. Like, the game works fine, but as soon as I start trying to stream it, it fucking, like, apparently doesn't really show up on the stream, right?
A win against the NPAA is a win for humanity.
This game has, like, a weird thing that makes it not work well. It does not want to work with OBS. Seems to be coping okay right now. For now. Well, match.
Good work.
Right,
your reinforcements are incoming.
Yeah, the first match
that's
is
the first
step
in driving
right
out the MPAA extremists.
Just to make sure it's all good. Okay. Should be working fine now. I wish I could just, like, make it so I could put it the low quality in my, Yeah, I wish I could just put it low quality on the, yeah, on the fucking, on my phone, but that I could see if the stream is working without having to fucking worry about bandwidth. But yeah, whatever. High explosive anti-tank. Shape charge ammunition. Generally deals more damage than armor piercing. Overall accuracy, yes. I need accuracy, so yes. Give me. Okay. Medium contract. Okay, this time I, you know, there's no bullshit. This time it should work. Fuck. Shit. Is so delayed.
All right, Black Company. We have a cartel fort to capture. I hope it's not another human trafficking site like last time. You ready? Black Company, new objective. There might be crucial intel stored in those cartel satellite trucks. See if you can retrieve any useful intel from them. I think our analysts can do something with that.
He's not showing his ass.
Target eliminated. Identify. Possible tank.
This tank's on the right.
Ammo up. Target. Hostile tank.
Too fucking fast. Just ran into a fucking wall.
Direct hit. Identify. Hostile tank. Nailed him.
I gotta watch out. That guy's getting freaking big.
Nice job, Black Company. Looks like you earned yourself a bonus, and we have some data to sift through. Identify target. Ah, there we go. Identify. Hostile. Tank.
I'm just angry.
Identify. Hostile. Tank. Huh?
Fucking hiding behind that goddamn. Can't get a shot. Steal my kills. Why you steal my kills?
My target. Hostile. Tank. Mark it down.
There you go. All right.
Identify. Hostile tank.
Crack his head.
Penetrate. Up.
Yeah, they're not even able to damage me. They got some shitty ass shells.
Crack his head.
Target hit. Up! Identify target. Hostile. Tank. Target hit! Ammo up! Identify. Hostile. Tank. Target down! Keep your eyes open. They wouldn't give up their contraband that easily.
Well, seems so, because they're not fucking doing anything.
Threat destroyed!
That frame rate though.
Mission complete, Black Company. The fort is ours. Let's see what kind of contraband
this thing,
the cartel's been hiding.
When when I have it in windowed mode, it's giving me like 18 FPS. But when I have it in full screen, it's like 100 FPS. Fucking shit makes no sense. What's the point of running in windowed mode if you're getting less frames in windowed, which makes no sense to me. Window. We win. I'll have to try some PvP soon. Fucking. My problem is I keep getting fucking raped in PvP. I never do anything good in PvP. Okay, so this guy got upgraded. It's the same time reduced by 30%. Minimum accuracy improved by 10%. Well, you know, you can't really do anything else. So this is the driver. Accuracy while moving improved by 20%. Ramming damage. No, I don't need that. Yeah, I need my accuracy for sure. Especially with these slow tanks. Peak accuracy. This is the gunner. Not sure what that means. Aim speed and then definitely this. Fucking hell. That fucking cannon though. So slow. Alright, reload time for sure. Yeah, don't need that. Reload time reduced by 5%. And we are good to go, I think. Upgrade. I need that armor. Okay. Good to go. Oh my god, no. What's going on? Shit. Wait, how do you...
You're finally here, Black Company. The BLM took over the castle in a surprise attack. And now they're after the civilians in the city. Our forces are organizing a counter-strike, but we need you to hold them at bay. Black Company, if you're interested in picking up some extra cash, take...
sec.
Identify. Hostile tank.
How do you fucking move?
Identify target. Hostile tank.
Sorry if I'm fucking around right now on my phone. This is fucking ridiculous. Okay. Sorry about
Identify.
That.
Hostile tank.
Fucking hell.
Direction. Identify. Hostile tank. Up. Destroyed. Identify target. Hostile tank. That would have been a strategic location for them if they captured it. Intel suggests that they're going to converge on the Heritage Park next. We got the all clear. Airwaves are free and clear again. Hang in there, Black Company. We're almost ready to strike back.
Gotta take the back route.
We're heading north to the museum. Don't let them get their hands on those priceless artifacts.
Aw, you motherfucking piece of shit. And let me go. I'm gonna kill him and take the kill.
Incoming Artie!
Fuck.
Incoming! Driver, move!
Down. Up. Got killed, that's what you get for getting greedy.
Identify target. Hostile, PC. Target eliminated.
Up.
Pull back, Black Company. It's time to take out their main forces. Good work.
Oh, comment. Is this a single player or multiplayer game? It's a multiplayer. You could play PvP or PvE. If you don't like playing against players, you can play with players, I guess. So you got PvP, player versus player, and then PvE, player versus enemy. So you get up to 5 people against other enemies, I guess. I didn't really do a PvP because it's challenging. I mean, I could do one for the stream, I guess. but yeah, one sec, let me check my upgrades real fast. Yeah, there's nothing really I can upgrade right now. Yeah, I'll do a PvP. I'll probably get wrecked, but, you know, that's what it is. It's fucking player versus player. I'm actually trying to go for the fucking the Abrams. Fucking goddamn. I gotta earn a lot of XP though with this tank in order to move on to tier 4. You see, it makes me go up against fucking tier fucking fives and shit. Like, I'm gonna get wrecked. The only tier three, like, really? He froze there for a sec. I'll try. As I said, I'ma get wrecked though.
Driver, crank it.
Affirmative.
Gunner, scan for targets. Affirmative. Loader, ready up. Up. Driver, move out.
I'ma stick with a group. Tank is so slow. Missiles, this one. Point and click. Manual gunning. Yeah, it's a tow missile. That guy doesn't seem to understand it. It's a tow missile. Oh, almost got that motherfucker.
Look ahead!
And he
identify.
Fucked me up.
Hostile tank.
I gotta back off though. Fucking get a shot on him.
Nailed him. Identify. Hostile tank.
But that guy took down a lot of my health. Is that another guy dead? No. Make sure nobody comes up from behind. There's a guy over there.
Ammo up!
Can't even fucking reach there. Oh my god. Oh, we got a fast one.
Up!
I'm so fucked.
Identify. Hostile tank. No effect.
I'm so fucked right now.
Let's see, go back.
That guy's fucking tank is impenetrable. Fucking hit him earlier and didn't even do anything. Yeah, he's fucked. It's hard, man. When you're going up against like tier 4s and tier 5s, you're the only tier 3 tank. It's kind of hard to play. I'll do another PvP, but chances are I'll probably end up in another match with way higher tiers than me. Leopard Marion. Cox. I'm a team player. It's fine. Oh, there you go. Finally a match with a bit more balance than the previous one. Tier 3s for the most part. That's good. So the other team has more tier 4s. It's a little bit more balanced though, so that's good.
Driver, crank it.
Affirmative.
Gunner, scan for target.
Affirmative.
Loader, ready up.
Up.
Driver, move out.
Damn, that fucking artillery. You fucked my goddamn.
What the fuck?
What the fuck did he shoot me with? What the fuck? What the hell just killed me? Wow. It's fucking cheap as fuck. Rip. This guy ain't doing shit. Yeah, this is the tank they make you use in the little training demo thing. Tank destroyer. I think no, that's not tank destroyer. I thought it was. It's like a Chinese tank. This is a Chinese tank. It's me, Rip. This fucking artillery, though. How does he, like, see, like, the targets from far away? I'm guessing he has, like, a special view that lets him see, like, targets from far away. That's fucking hacks. Hacks! How the fuck does this guy shoot? He doesn't even have a gun. Oh, he's getting rocked. Missiles. Like, I didn't know that he has to stay far away when he uses that. We got obliterated.
Why am I always on the losing team? I'm always on the losing team.
You can't do that with an artillery that doesn't work like that. Сука, блядь! Сука, блядь! Сука, блядь! Сука, блядь!
I fucking remember that shit. It's hilarious. Alright, one sec. Let me turn on the light. It's fucking getting dark in my goddamn room. One sec. Okay. I'm gonna do that next time when I lose the match. It wouldn't make sense because I'm using an American tank, but okay. Yeah, upgrade. Let's see here. Definitely need a better engine. Got that 12-cylinder diesel. Come on, man, put a Bugatti engine in here. Alright, 9 seconds. That's not so bad. Slow. In my opinion, but, you know, not bad. Alright, let's try again. I gotta kill at least one person in a PvP match. Come on. Ruski Meister. I'm gonna have to try and beat at least one person. Come on, I gotta kill somebody. With the shitty ass tank. Tier 3s and 2s. Oh boy. A little more balanced, at least, this time. Fuck. No tier 4s. Some tier 1s and 2s. They get a chance of killing some tier 2s. Fuck. I'm so fucked.
Driver, crank it. Affirmative.
Gunner, scan for targets.
Affirmative. Loader, ready up.
Up. Driver, move out.
Ammo, up.
You know, every little upgrade counts.
not sure what they're doing.
Identify target. Hostile truck.
Oh, it's an LAV 150. Fuck you, bitch. Don't fucking shoot me. This is shit.
Identify target. Nailed it! Hostile tank.
The end is hit!
I suck so bad. It'll be worth it once I get my Abrams. Funny thing, you earn more credits, whatever credits or money, through doing missions rather than doing these. I think you do earn a bit more XP than this. So fucking hungry right now. Where are you from? I'm from Canada, man.
Alright, enough of me getting raped up the butt by really good players. I'm gonna play some missions. Gotta get that tier 4. Gotta get there. I'm so fucking hungry right now. Holy fuck. That helicopter.
Black Company, there is no time to lose. The NPAA shot down one of our choppers and they're closing in on them. There's critical intel in there that we need. Get over there and secure that bird.
Wait till somebody hits that fucking tank. Second. Nah, never mind.
Trucks belong to the MPAA. Black Company, if you can, destroy their supply trucks. Do not let them expand into this
identify
area.
Hostile tank.
Good work. You've gone above and beyond, and I'll make sure
identify
you're rewarded
target
for it.
Hostile tank.
Wow, no penetration.
Up.
Fuck. I had to sneeze.
Fuck it down.
Motherfucker's in the way.
They got lucky.
What?
Identify target. Ah, let's destroy.
Guys get like 6 fucking kills and shit.
Identify target. Hostile, tank.
He has a reticule, it's so fucking...
Strike and destroy. Identify. Hostile, tank. Ricochet, no effect.
What the fuck? That fucking thing just bounced.
Identify. Hostile, tank. Target destroyed.
Bitch.
Identify target. Enemy destroyed.
It's on the right.
Target eliminated.
Messages. Oh yeah, Sleek is watching. Sup, Sleek? Sleek. We should play sometime, man. Got my PC, we can play now. Playing that. Get the most kills, MVP. Your PC is dead. Oh well. What happened? RAM. What the fuck? Power outage can do that? Shit. Crazy. Did you plug your computer into like a power surge or like a power bar?
use those, because... Okay, I'm gonna go for another mission. Just Dan on my whim. A bit of an over. Oh wow, that sucks. Yeah, I hope you get it fixed, Sand, dude. I like to play on PC with you sometime. That APC from GTA.
All right, Black Company. We've lured the NPAA's air force out, but the area is still heavily reinforced. You'll need to take over their base and wait for reinforcements. Good luck. They don't take prisoners.
They don't take prisoners.
Black Company, new objective. Enemy supply trucks are leaving the area.
Identify.
Our jets will provide flares to mark their location. Move to intercept and use whatever force necessary. Target destroyed.
All right, that's two down.
That's the enemy base. They started genocide from here, and it's time to stop them.
Incoming, summit!
Don't lose the base.
Normally that would have taken out the plane.
They got the plane.
Well done, Black Company. Against the NPAA is a win for humanity.
Okay. I'm trying to get that Abrams. That's really all I want to do, is get the Abrams tank.
Good work. Your reinforcements are incoming. That's the first step in driving out the MPAA extremists.
Ned Abrams, though. See here. Armor retrofit slot. Okay. Wait, do these stay forever, or is it just like one-time use? I feel like these are like one-time use, but I might be wrong. I'm so confused right now. That I can use, that I can't because I haven't unlocked it yet. I see now. I see. I don't want to buy anything yet because I want to wait to level up. Okay. Ah, okay, yeah. So those are permanent things. Alright, interesting. Scorpion. Isn't that a light tank? It's like the other two. I'm trying to level up the M60 because I'm trying to get to the Abrams as fast. This is the only way to get there. You have to level up this set of tanks. For example, like if I level up the Scorpion,
right,
I can't
we have a
get close
to
the Abrams. If that makes any sense.
Human trafficking site like last time. You ready? Black Company, new objective. There might be crucial intel stored in those cartel satellite trucks. See if you can retrieve any useful intel from them.
Heading behind a fucking rock.
Identify target. Hostile tank. Direct hit. I think our analysts can do something with that. Target eliminated. Identify target. Hostile tank. Nailed him. Identify target. Hostile tank.
It'd be funny if the barrel wouldn't go through. It just like couldn't even aim towards the thing. Suck.
Nice job, Black Company.
Somebody shoot him.
Threat destroyed. Identify. Hostile tank. Hostile tank. Direct hit. Ammo up. Identify. Hostile tank. Looks like you earned yourself a bonus, and we have some data to sift through.
Are you serious? It bounced.
Identify target. Hostile threat destroyed. Nailed him. Identify. Hostile tank. Mark it down. Your eyes open. They wouldn't give up their contraband that easily. Target hit. They hit us hard. Target eliminated.
Yeah.
Mission complete, Black Company. The port is out. Let's see what kind of contraband the cartel's been hiding.
I mean, I like mobility as well, but, you know, it's just that the Abrams is like my favorite tank in the world, basically. That's why I'm going down this specific tree. I just love the look of it. Looks nice. Looks nice. What is up with the painting in this? When I try to put a camo, it's like it doesn't really want to work. See? Camo button isn't working. You put decals. Make it look like a Chinese tank. Or Russian tank or whatever. But I don't really have money for it right now. Did I have exactly that much? Okay. This road line, that's an armor. Anything until I unlock everything. Oh yeah, I like how they show that tank, the Bradley, on the right, but I haven't seen it in the game. It's like, where the fuck is the Bradley in this game?
Time to lose. The PLM is determined to capture this port. It's a strategic location that is essential for travel through this region. Do not let them gain a foothold here. They're still going to the cargo terminal. Stop them! Those comms stations. That's how they advanced so quickly here. Black Company, recapture them! Good work.
Identify target. Go ahead. Hostile, PC. Identify. Hostile tank.
destroyed.
Somebody already got killed. Fuck. PvE, how'd you get killed by AI? Especially so early.
Enemies converging at the helipad. Do not let them land their birds here.
Identify target. Hostile tank, nailed them. Identify target. Hostile tank.
Motherfucker. What a douchebag. He purposely put himself in front of me so that I couldn't get the kill. I fucking hate that, man. People like that.
I wasn't sure that you'd have time to get those stations back. PLM forces headed to the dry dock. They shall go naval if they capture that area. Get over there!
Identify. Hostile tank.
Wi-Fi. Hostile, PC. Target eliminated. Identify target. Hostile, PC.
Let's see here. That's it. No more tanks coming. So just wait. The frame rate though, 124 frames per second. I don't think I need 124 frames. It's not that smooth. My PC can't even output that many.
Good work, Black Hawk. We didn't stop them, but we certainly crippled their efforts to expand.
I guess I'll just buy these upgrades. Gonna get into that until I level up. Next match. Never done this one.
We don't have a lot of time. Get to the PLM depot while they are out. Good luck. Look like they're expecting us. Good. Identify target. Hostile tank. Nailed them. Identify target. Hostile, tank. Direct hit.
Damn, we thought it'd be less guarded.
Ammo up.
The PLM is sitting the government's emergency supplies. Black Company, new objective. Don't let those trucks get away.
Identify. Hostile, tank.
Target hit. They're destroying the city. We have to make sure this doesn't happen again. We will send someone to recover the stolen supplies. Good work. Black Company, hold the reinforcements. SAMs are on the way.
That guy's like,
fuck this, I'm out.
Destroyed.
opening for that guy to...
Target eliminated. Good work. Losing their ordnance should be a heavy blow to the PLF. They won't be blowing up anything for a while. Ammo up!
All that shit to cash. Need that cash, bruh. Fuck premium time. I'll earn my cash my own way. I'd rather have all the cash right away. Firepower. What does this do? It's just to make it a bit faster. Firepower. Damage by 5%. Normalization. Without time. Okay.
Anybody there? Says I got four viewers, but nobody's talking in the chat. Everybody's quiet. It's that one.
Town square. The Lions of Nequiel are trying to take the town, forcing citizens to join the cause, or kidnapping them for ransom. Clear them out. We have intel that some VIPs are trying to convoy out of the town once they heard you were coming. Consider them high priority
targets.
Do not let them escape.
Incoming! Driver, move! Incoming Arty! We wrecked them.
Destroyed.
Identify. Hostile tank. Target hit. Coming, Arty!
Of course.
eliminated. Identify target. Hostile.
With the majority of their leadership gone, it should keep the lions quiet. Good work, Black Company.
Hostile tank, mark. Down. Identify target. Hostile tank. Direct it. Enemy destroyed. Hostile PC, mark. We lit him up. Ammo, up. Target down. Strike destroyed.
Getting so many kills, I'm stealing everybody's kills.
Up.
Wow, the other guys got killed? How the fuck does that happen when I'm taking a fucking offensive right now? I'm just constantly trying to take out everything. How the fuck did they manage to get killed? That's what I'm fucking wondering. It's not really hard. You keep your front towards the enemy. Don't keep your rear inside, so away from the enemy. That's good. That's a lot of shit right there. Reinforced ammo rack.
I got a tier 5 with us. M63. Isn't that just a machine gun?
Black Company, there isn't any time to lose. The PLM is determined to capture this fort. It's a strategic location that is essential for travel through this region. Do not let him gain a foothold here.
Yeah, I forgot.
They're still going for the cargo terminal. Stop them! Those comms fish. That's how they advanced so quickly. Black Company, recapture them.
Identify. Hostile, tank.
Enemies converging at the helipad. Not let them land their birds here.
Stealing all the kills.
Identify.
Hostile, tank.
Nailed him.
Identify.
Hostile, tank.
Target eliminated.
PLM forces headed to the dry dock.
Are you going to try?
Stay the job label if they capture that area.
Yeah, I'll give it a try. Get next, over there. Next round again.
Forget the comm stations.
Because I'm gonna get my
ass. We're running out of time.
Identify.
Awesome. Direct hit. Ammo up.
Any more enemies.
Good work, Black Ops. We didn't stop them, but we certainly crippled their efforts to expand.
Thank you.
How do you get these? Can't seem to get them.
So random. I heard you guys were talking bad shit about me. Equal team.
Holy fuck.
Driver, crank it.
Affirmative.
Gunner, scan for target.
Affirmative.
Loader, ready up.
Up.
Driver, move out.
Just noticed that we all went on this side of the map. Try at least.
Identify target.
Hostile truck in a target.
Die? Yep. And that guy fucking messed shit up. Really hard.
Identify. Hostile PT. Identify. Hostile PT. Targeted.
Strike damage.
In a car.
Identify target. Hostile PT.
Terror trap.
Come on. Move your body. This guy is so retarded. Run! Aim, dude, it's not hard. Man. Wow. You can be it. Anyway, don't you hate it when your teammates are not paying attention? You're capping an objective. You're gonna get some attention. Towards your way. Some people don't realize it. Let's see here. Oh, all the tanks here. There's a tank called M68-3. It's like named after a gun.
What the fuck?
Can't wait to get to tier 6. The prototype. Oh, that bird's okay as well.
I guess we can go for another battle. Fucking raped on this one. Tier 5. Fuck me.
Driver, crank it.
Affirmative.
Gunner, scan for target.
Affirmative.
Loader, ready up. Up. Driver, move out.
I'll take the city, actually. Most chances of bumping into that fucking piece of shit tank that goes around me so fast.
Identify target.
Hostile, tank.
Nailed him.
Oh, missed.
My target.
Hostile, PC. Identify. Hostile, tank. Target hit. No effect. Target hit.
I'm gonna go up his butt.
Enemy destroyed.
Bitch, fuck you.
Didn't even see that one coming, did you?
Didn't see that one. I'm getting spotted. I'm fucked. Surprise, med sex. Killed me. Okay, then. I don't know what the fuck killed me there. It's like I drove backwards towards the fucking bus and it blew up. Another one. Yeah, 31,000. Shit. I guess it does pay off, since if you really get a kill, then. Yeah. Notice I'm not getting any more mission thingies to the lake. If you look at this bar, if that fucking stay out of the way. Yeah, if you look at this bar,
I have to reach the end of this, and then I can unlock the next wing. Basically, it's this. It's like your level up bar. It's essentially two levels. You basically master the tank to get to the next tank.
Driver, crank it.
Affirmative.
Gunner, scanner, target. Else
affirmative. Loader, ready up. Up. Driver, move out. Identify. Hostile tank. Shoot ahead. They're mobilized. Identify. Hostile tank.
One of them is stuck. Just heard the audio.
Ricochet. Identify. Hostile tank.
Track damage. Track.
Multiple systems damage.
Rip.
Hit a car. Hostile tank.
Thank you. that tier 4 got fucked up. Shit, they were just gonna go for kills. Well, my team won, I didn't win. But I still get, like, you know, the points from the team I got. PvPs pay a lot when you win the match, but when you lose, it's like literally the same shit as a mission. What tanks can you use? Well, I'm on tier 3 right now. I can't really use much. But the reason why I'm like, I think there's like 5 right now on tier 3 that I can use, but the reason why I choose this one is because I'm trying to get to the Abrams tank. And the only way is to, like, this is the American battle tanks section. So I'm trying to get to the last American battle tank, which is the M1A2 Abrams. Which is like the best tank in the world, in my opinion. For now, at least.
Driver, crank it.
Affirmative.
Gunner, scan for target. Affirmative.
Loader, ready up.
Up. Driver, move out.
I'm gonna play it safe. On the outside, maybe. bunch of them on the highway.
Go fast!
Really? I'm getting ricochets. God, I can't fucking
identify. Hostile tank. No bad.
I can't fucking get that guy.
Identify. Hostile tank. Identify target. Hostile tank. They got lucky.
Back standing.
Looks like no effect.
There's nothing I can do.
Identify. Hostile tank. Ammo up. Target immobile.
So, yeah, some tanks, for some reason, their armor is so fucking impenetrable. So I gotta fuck their fucking wheels, tracks up, or whatever. It looks so dark. That is. Great tactic.
Driver, crank it.
Affirmative.
Gunner, scan for target.
Affirmative.
Loader, ready up.
Up.
Driver, move out.
Target hit.
Identify target.
Hit a car!
Hostile tank.
Turret ring hit!
just get run over by his own teammate.
GG Nori. GG Nori.
I got fucked up. Never played this map before. It's my first time.
Driver, crank it.
Affirmative.
Gunner, scan for target.
Affirmative.
Loader, ready up.
Up.
Driver, move out.
Hostile target marked.
Hostile target marked.
We're submerged.
Getting shot from an invisible vehicle. That's not even fair. My shot didn't even make it to that guy for some reason.
I don't know if you're the only one in chat. It says there's four people watching. You're the only one in the chat. Call it a night pretty soon.
Shit, man. I'm so tired. I woke up at like... What was it? I think it was midnight. It was midnight when I woke up. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it a night for today. Oh, because I'm getting hungry and I'm tired as fuck. So, yeah. I'll probably stream the, like, another endurance race tomorrow. It's Nürburgring, 9 laps, GTLM, or GT3. Yeah, no, GT3, whatever. We'll see. But yeah, I'll stream that tomorrow for sure. So I'll be on Xbox tomorrow, streaming that event. And that'll be that. But yeah, so far I'm liking this game. I'm liking this more than I did with World of Tanks. Because this is more like my thing. You know, like if you get tired of PvP, you can just play PvE. And I don't know, the game looks just more simpler. And also there's modern tanks. Yeah, as you were asking earlier about the, like, what are the tanks is there? So basically, to get to the, like, you've got these sections here, right? If you can understand how it works. You can't move on from this if you use one of these. You have to use this specific class. So in order to move on to this, I have to use this. In order to move on to this, I have to use this. In order to move on to this, I have to use this. And so on and so forth. You get the idea. It's the same with every other class here. These you can buy right off the bat. You don't need to, you know, level up or anything, but it costs real money to get those. And these are like, yeah, in progress, I guess, to get a tier 10, but there's no tier 10 yet. Anyway, there's the other dealer, which is, if I can do it. Yeah, this is the other set of tanks, but these are more like British, French, and I think Italian tanks as well. Actually, I don't think it's British in here. It's just some random fucking Russian piece of shit. Well, actually, I think this is. Yeah, this is British. And you get like this fucking Russia, Arasha, Ruski. Сука, блядь! Сука, блядь! You got your Сука, блядь fucking tanks here. Yeah, this one looks actually nice. Fucking Russians. Fucking Russians! Anyway. Interesting. There's a lot of tanks I'm gonna be going up. That one tank that was a prototype. Oh yeah, this fucking thing. This looks like a fucking like concept prototype thing. Tier 10 tanks. Goddamn. Fucking future ass tanks. Future ass tanks, bruh. Weird looking thing. Literally a Jeep. Oh well. Anyway. Gives you an idea what it looks like. A hole into space time. I'm stuck with the fucking like 80s tank and shit. I'll get there, though. So I'll get to the better tanks. Oh yeah, you also got like this base thing. You get 100 points, 100 raw materials every few day. Well, every day I think. Yeah, every day you get 100 raw materials, I believe. So I just gotta collect this shit every day. Upgrade my place. Probably get this one. Anyway. That's it for today. It's all good. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow probably for the for Forza and stuff. I'm so fucking tired. I'm hungry. I'm gonna go make me something to eat. So yeah, I'm glad some people were watching. I hope you enjoyed. And that's it really. Hope you enjoyed. Peace.